Hey everyone, got another one of my old toys out here, getting ready to play with it, see what it does. I got it on my no hooded version, but let's see what happens. Boy, that thing is heavy on the handlebars. Very, very heavy back on the handlebars. Unlike all the other attachments that I have. This is a neat little machine here, and I believe it's called a cul-de-packer, but it's very heavy. Takes a lot to lift that back end up, hold it up, turn around. But of all the attachments that I have. I have many of the same things. This cul-de-packer, this is the only one that I have. I have one more set of these wheels, which is part of a cul-de-packer. And that's it. But this one here was in pretty good shape. Just needed to do a little cleaning and painting on it. And looking at my garden here, got some pretty good sized chunks in here yet. But I'm not planting anything in it anyway. But anyway, that's a nice little unit. Works pretty good. And I'll keep you posted. Make another video on it or something the next time I use it. But, alright, thanks for watching, and we'll see you the next time.